sure they did it. I just can't believe that Brody would move on that fast. Damon would have told me.
Well, believe it. Summer as good as told me herself. Standing there smirking with her hair all messed up, wearing the shirt that I gave him.
Well then, let him explain it. Face to face.
Stop. I'm not gonna meet Brody. I already texted him to tell him. It's over.
When I was first receiving treatment, before I moved to the family unit, I missed Faith so much. The only thing I had to remind me of her was this cuddly little penguin. You know how much she loves that penguin. So I read about them online. Did you know they mate for life? I was so comforted by that, to know that sometimes love is a sure thing. You and Brody, you're penguins. You're forever.
I broke his heart, Lib. Nothing I can ever do can make that right.
Well, you might have given up. But I had a baby for you two. I'm dating his best mate. I believe in Brianna. And there is no way I'm gonna let that be ruined by some sourdough-selling hussy. So let me get this right.
All as I'm saying, is in that shirt, kind of look like my mini-me.
Well, in that case, you can keep it. It's a bit too retro for me anyway. Who bought you that? Your grandma?
Actually, Sienna got it for me. It's the last gift she got me.
Did you know that Sienna is an anagram for insane? It's kind of fitting that, isn't it? I mean, any girl who cheats on a bloke like you is in desperate need of a decent therapist.
My sister's not insane. Also, that is a highly problematic word used to stigmatise people with mental health conditions. Get woke, Summer. Can I have a word?
How's Sienna? Is she all right?
Oh, now you care. Look, I know that she's hurt you. I'm angry with her too, but that is no reason to throw away a serious, loving relationship for some meaningless revenge fumble with the girl from the bread market.
Sorry. Can I just say, who Brody hangs out with has absolutely nothing to do with Sienna. Or you.
Wait, so you think me and Summer?
Don't even bother denying it. Sienna saw Summer wearing the shirt she bought you for the engagement party. Really classy, by the way.
Summer spilt wine down her shirt, so I gave her mine. We're not sleeping together, I would never do that. The only woman I ever wanted in this world was Sienna.
One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me.